不然 how to improve your long-term memory. From what's the list that something important slipped to your mind? Maybe it was the answer to a test question, the name of an acquaintance or where you left your keys. Ultimately, remember can be improved people's the ability remember.Has less to do with natural talents than it does with training and practice. When students want to prepare for a test, they often try to study by simply reading over the material again, copy notes, etc. But these methods of remembering are not always effective. People remember more when they actively engage with material they are learning, rather than passively resisting.One great way to do this is to test yourself on the material. Come up with the question about the topic and try to answer them without looking your notes. It also helps try to engage with material in different ways.For example, you could sketch or diagram the information, or you could write your own outline or study guide. The more you use the information, the more likely you are to remember it. When I was 9, I began learning place the flute, and my instructor gave me some tips on
practicing.
He said it is better to practice 5 minutes a day, 7 days a week, then 2 hours
a week, then for 2 hours.
Then for 2 hours.On one day, the same goes for remember information. The more you spread out the time, you spread reviewing information, the more likely you are to remember it. A psychologist named Herman Ebbinghaus made an important discovery about remembering and forgetting. They called that people tend to forget information in a regular pattern.They forget the most information shortly after learning it. The rate at which they forget so slows down over time.Every time the person reveals the information that causes them to forget less of it.
两个动词要加 to. That causes them to.
That causes them to. Causes them to forgetting less of it.
Which means
them remember more. So, that It is better to review it.
It's essential.
It is essential to review things you want to remember. Shortly after learning it, over time, you can review them less and less frequently. Apply this
strategies
will help to improve your memory so that you can
access
everything you learn it
whenever
you need it.
How?